This compilation is dedicated to WCAM3s, the King of Ghats, their history, roles and the trains. They were originally specifically designed for use by Central Railways in the Ghat section towards Nashik and Pune from Mumbai. Jointly developed by RDSO and BHEL and produced by BHEL in 1997, they were originally dual voltage but later on converted to single voltage operation. 5,300 horsepower, rated speed 125 kilometers. As I said earlier, designed for the Ghat section, now used as bankers also between Kasara-Igatpuri and Karjat-Lonavla sections as well on the Bhor Ghat and the Kasara Ghat. Now, in addition, all the intercity trains are hauled by these WCAM3. You can also start them hauling long distance trains up to Dhond and Manmad on those sections. There were totally 53 produced, 50 in operation, and all of them are based at Kalyan. Now you can see here at Dhond Junction the WCAM3 being coupled to Udyan Express, which is taking Udyan Express from Dhond into CSMT. They have got similar performance like WAP4, and people claim the acceleration matches WAP7, but there have been no conclusive evidence of the same. Action shifts to Lonavala station. Here we see the Deccan Queen, the premium train, intercity train on this Mumbai Pune section, arriving at Lonavala station, hauled by a WCAM3 Kalyan 21959. The WCAM3s operates only in Central Railway, not beyond Central Railway, and especially it operates up to Dhond and operates up to Manmad on the Kalyan Manmad section. Deccan Queen, as you all know, is a premium intercity train now ready to depart from Lonavala on its way down the Bhor Ghat. Now the train will be travelling now down the Bhor Ghat. On its way to Mumbai CSMT, it will not stop at Karjat. 17 coach train, 190 kilometers traveled in 3 hours 15 minutes, 58 kilometers average speed. Very popular among commuters on the Mumbai Pune section. These trains have a dedicated dining car, one of its first kind in India. Unlike a pantry car, it's a dedicated dining car. 3 AC chair car coaches and a dedicated ladies compartment. On its way up the Bhor Ghat, that is from Mumbai towards Pune, it stops at Karjat to get bankers attached, which are removed at Lonavala. So there is a technical stop at Karjat on the way up. Now we see another train which is using the WCAM3 up to Dhond Junction, which is the Mumbai CSMT Nagarkoil Express. Kalyan 21942, spooling up test here. It is this train goes via Dhond, and so WCAM3 is used up to Dhond Junction. At Dhond, the locomotive changes to twin WDM3As or twin WDM3Ds, and from Erode, again loco changes to WP4. Now here you see the train entering the Bhor Ghat, and now we can see the use of WCAM3 as bankers on the upside of the Bhor Ghat. We will now very quickly soon see the WCAM3s coming up. Here they are, the two of them pushing the train from behind up the Bhor Ghat. Now as the train goes, you can see now in the distance that the inclination as it enters the Bhor Ghat and the use of the bankers there. We are actually on board on the Pragati Express, hauled by a WCAM2 locomotive, going towards Mumbai. Another train, this time the Nandigram Express to Nagpur from CSMT. This time, this train goes via Kalyan, Igatpuri, Nashik Road and Manmad, and the local WCAM3 is used up to Manmad, and from there a dual WDM3As take over, and this train goes via the HS Nandad. Again, the Intercity Express, Deccan Queen, featured with another WCAM3, captured near Kurla and near Mumbai. Thank you very much for watching this compilation. I hope you liked it. Hope to see you again soon. Thank you.